in, record session started. So already we discussed root test cases. Once again, I will repeat you, just small. Test case template. Test case ID. Test case type. Test case description. Expected value, actual value, results, severity. Priority, remarks, test case ID, test case type, test case description, expected value, actual value, results, severity, priority, remarks. This is the test case template, madam.
Okay, sir.
Already up to results we discussed. Test case ID 01, 02, 03. Test case type GUI positive or negative. Test case description, what action we are performing, we will write here in this section. Expected value, customer requirement, actual value. So, whenever developer application came to testing area, whatever we are getting, we will write in the actual value column. That is called test execution. That is called test execution. Test execution. That is called test execution. That is called test execution. We will compare with the expected value with actual value. That is called result analysis. You are observing carefully, ma. So, the expected value is nothing but customer requirement, madam. CR. CR means customer requirements. Expected value means customer requirements. Actual value means whenever developer application came to testing area, whatever we are getting, we will write in the actual value column. That is called test execution. Next, result. We will compare the expected value with the actual value. If it is both are same, we can give the status pass. Otherwise, we can give the status fail. That is result analysis. Today concept is severity, priority. Today concept is severity and priority. So, today first concept to severity, very important concept to severity. What do you mean by severity? What do you mean by severity? Severity is nothing but it is a seriousness of the defect. Severity is nothing but it is a seriousness of the defect. Severity is nothing but it is a seriousness of the defect. Severity is nothing but it is a seriousness of the defect. There are four severities. One is fatal. Major. Minor. Suggestions. There are four types of severities: fatal, major, minor, suggestions. Fatal, major, minor, suggestions. What is fatal defect? I will tell you, madam. Concentrate thoroughly. Just okay. Fatal defect. Developer said, customer said two buttons in the application. Customer said two buttons in the application. But developers developed only one button in the application. One button is totally missing. So, one button is totally missing. That is called unavailability of functionality. Unavailability of functionality. This type of defects is known as fatal defect. Unavailability of functionality. So, if at all any functionality totally missing or half of the functionality totally missing, we can say it is a fatal defect, unavailability of functionality. If it is total functionality missing or half of the functionality missing or quarter of the functionality missing, if it is any function missing, we can say that type of defect is known as fatal defect, unavailability of functionality. If it is any functionality total missing, then we can say it is a fatal defect. It is a fatal defect. Next, major defect. Next, major defect. We have one field, value 1. We have another field, value 2. Here we have result button. Here we have one button, add button. Here we have one button, sub button. And taking 10 in the place of value 1. And taking 20 in the place of value 2 and clicking an add button, it is showing minus 10. And clicking on sub button, it is showing 30. If I click on add button, it is showing minus 10. If I click on sub button, it is showing 30. That means, so functionality is properly working. Label change. Just if it is any label change issues, we can call label change issues. Just in the place of value, add button, in the place of sub button, interplaced. So that's the reason it is showing. If you click on add button, it is showing. It is doing a subtraction. And if you click on add sub button, it is doing addition. So label change issues is called major defects. Label change issues is called major defects. Next, minor defects. Can you guess it, madam? Minor defects. What is the minor defects? First one is total application is totally missed. So that time we can say it is a fatal defect. Major defect in the place of instead of 30, it is showing minus 10. Instead of minus 10, it is showing 30. So label changes is called major defects. Next, minor defects. Minor defects means we have one A button, So it is very small, very big. P, very small. C, very, very small. There is no look and feel. There is no look and feel. There is no look and feel. So this type of defects is known as there is no look and feel. This type of defects is known as minor defects. There is no look and feel. This type of defects is known as minor defects. There is no look and feel. There is no look and feel. There is no look and feel. The type of defects is known as minor defect. Last one, suggestion. In the place of minus, if you write plus, in the place of comma, if you write dot, if you write in the place of comma, caps A, if you write small A, this type of defects is known as suggestions. Suggestions means very small defects. In the place of plus, if you write minus, in the place of comma, if you write dot, in the place of caps A, if you write small A, this type of defects is known as suggestions.
So this one also goes to major, right?
No. Major defect is label change issues is called major defect, madam.
But in this also, you are putting plus addition instead of putting subtraction, then it's a major, right?
No. Here we are using only symbols.
Okay.
We are doing not actions. We are not doing any actions. This type of defects is known as suggestions. Very small defects. Very small defects.
Small.
If it is any half of the functionality missing, then we can say it is a fatal defect. Label change is called major defect. Minor defects means if it is small, one is big, one is very small, one is very, very, very small. So that type of defect, there is no look and feel. This type of defects is called minor defects. Suggestions, in the place of plus, if you write minus, in the place of comma, if you write that, in the place of caps, A, if you write small, yes, that is called suggestions. Next concept, priority. Next concept, priority. What is priority? In what sequence defect has to be rectified? In what sequence defect has to be rectified? In what sequence defect has to be? In what sequence defect has to be rectified? It will show you very clearly. So here also priority also we have four things. One is critical. There are also four priorities. One is critical, second one is high. In what sequence a defect has to be rectified? So that is called priority. So we have four priorities: critical, high, medium, low. There are four priorities: critical, high, medium, low. Simple. Some people, they are thinking if it is fatal defect, we will give critical priority. If it is major, we will give high priority. If it is minor, we will give medium priority. If it is suggestions, we will give low priority, but it's not at all correct. That is not at all correct. That is not at all correct. Based on the situation, priority will be changed. For example, madam, for example, day before yesterday, you said, Venkat said, sir, yesterday night, my children's not wait, got up late or something, he said. So that is the situation, correct time, class time, so you got some problem. So you got some personal problem. So you said no class. Okay, that is one situation. Okay, today, class time, you are getting one, in TV, you are getting one your favorite channel or favorite serial. So that time you are giving more priority to class. So that time you gave more priority to your personal, and right now you are giving more priority to class. Based on the situation, priority will be changed. Based on the situation, priority will be changed. Yesterday night, already I told you, I need to go to somewhere. This is my life turning point. Compulsory, I should go there. At any cost, I should be go. I should go. That's the reason I have taken class India time 8:30. That is very, very important for me. Not only class, it is greater than class. So that is very, very important. That's the reason I went yesterday some other place. That is the priority. Now I have some work. My child is crying, but that is not very good. That is Marie. That is not very big issue. So now I am giving priority to class. So based on the situation, priority will be changed. Based on the situation, priority will be changed. Sometimes we will give more priority to someone. Sometimes we will give more priority to someone. Sometime more, we will give more priority to someone. Sometimes we will give more priority to someone. So based on the situation, priority will be changed. Severity is nothing but seriousness of that effect. Based on the severity, we will give the priority. Here we have four priorities, critical, high, medium, low. So based on the situation, priority will be changing. So we are in intermediate. We will give more priority to someone, our friends. So after degree and we are entering into PG, that time we will give more priority to someone. So priority will be changed. Based on the situation, priority will be changed. This is the one point you should remember. So just I will tell you small examples. One is high priority, low severity. First example, low severity, but we are giving high priority, low severity and high priority. Low severity, but we are giving high priority. That situation I will tell you. Low severity, but we are giving high priority. There are two situations. One is low priority, but low severity, but we are giving high priority. Situation I will tell you. So customer want one application, that application need to delivery tomorrow. That application need to delivery tomorrow. Customer is visiting to company. So he came to that area, so he want to come to company. So that application need to delivery tomorrow, not today. But he is coming, he came to that area. That's the reason he want to come to company. So in that situation, which defect we will rectify immediately? Which defect we will rectify immediately? Fatal or major or minor or suggestions? Actually, that application need to deliver it tomorrow, madam. Customer is coming to company for visiting purpose. He came to that area. He want to come to company. Just he want to come to, casually he want to come to company. So, which defect you will rectify immediately? Fatal, major or minor or suggestions? Which defect we will rectify immediately? Fatal, major, minor or suggestions?
Major. Major situation.
No. Major means in the place of sub, if you write another field like in the place of sub, if you write add, label changes is called major defect. So no, that is not correct.
He wants the good application.
Which defect you will rectify immediately, madam? Customer is coming to a company. We have four defects in the application, madam. One is fatal defect, one is major defect, one is minor defect, fourth one is suggestions. Four defects already we have. Which one you will rectify immediately?
We have to rectify all.
No. Already I told you, na. Based on the situation, priority will be changed. Based on the situation, priority will be changed. Based on the situation, priority will be changed. Which defect you will rectify immediately? Which defect you will rectify immediately? Which defect you will rectify immediately? Tell me. General knowledge question, madam. This is not subject question. Which defect you will rectify immediately? We have four defects, madam. Customer is just coming to company, just visiting purpose he is coming. Okay, just visiting purpose he is coming. Which defect you will rectify immediately? Fatal, major, minor or suggestions? Which defect you will rectify immediately?
Fatal?
No.
Because if he wants to see the application, we can see what he needs. We can show it to them, right?
No. Which one? We will rectify the first problem, minor. Minor means look and feel, madam. Minor means look and feel. So based on the customer, he will not he will not work with application, madam. Just he will see and he will go. So in that situation, he will give minor. He will go. Minor application we will give more priority. So we will give critical priority. If it is minor defect, we will give critical priority. We will give critical priority. Next situation. High severity. But we will give low priority. We will give low priority. High severity, but we will give low priority. That situation I will tell you.
Okay.
So customer application need to delivery tomorrow, madam. Not today. Tomorrow need to delivery. Customer is coming to company. Okay. In that application, half of the functionality totally missed. So customer is set two buttons in the application. One of the, half of the functionality is developed, half of the functionality is not yet developed. This is the fatal defect. This is fatal defect. This is fatal defect. But we will give low priority. Why we will give low priority? Tell me, madam. This is also general knowledge question. High severity, and but we are giving low priority.
Because we haven't finished, we have a time to change that.
No, developers not yet developed. Half of the functionality developed, we tested. So half of the functionality not yet developed. Why we can test the functionality? So that is the high severity. So that is the fatal defect. But we will give low priority. We will give low priority. If it is fatal defect, we will give low priority. That means based on the situation, priority will be changed. Based on the situation, priority will be changed. That is the concept, severity and priority concept. That is the concept, severity and priority concept. Severity is nothing but seriousness of the defect. Priority is nothing but in what sequence defect has to be rectified. So that is called priority. There are four types of priorities: critical, high, medium, low. For severity is fatal, major, minor suggestions. So based on the situation, priority will be changed. First situation, low severity and high priority. Second situation, high severity and low priority. Okay.
Can you give some more examples for this? I'm little confused.
No, madam. For example, okay. I will tell you.
I understand the meaning, but